With so many coronavirus positive cases coming in from the football world almost daily now, I have a question for you. Should football be resumed? Hello guys, I'm your host Rishabh Tiwari. So as you all know that many football leagues have started a project where they are working on the how to restart the league and to make sure that the player is safe while playing on the field. In this video, I'm going to discuss whether football should begin or not, because in the current situation of coronavirus pandemic, it's not at all safe. So without further ado, let's begin. The German Football League Bundesliga has restarted the individual training of players and the league is scheduled to begin from 16th May. Yes, from the coming week, you can watch football on your screens because you can't go to the stadiums. The matches will be behind the closed doors. The other leagues such as La Liga, Premier League and Serie A are also planning and the leagues might start from June. However, among all these planning and these projects, the news that is coming in daily from the football world is of players and the football staff who are testing coronavirus positive for almost daily now. From like 3-4 days continuously, I am seeing a news where football players or staff are testing coronavirus positive. Coming to Bundesliga 2, Dynamo Dresden, two players tested coronavirus positive, and because of these two coronavirus positive cases, whole team and the staff of Dynamo Dresden are now in isolation. Bundesliga told that this won't affect the league and the league will be starting from 16th May. The story of Premier League hasn't been different. Three Brighton players have been tested coronavirus positive now and they will be in isolation for 14 days. Yes, 14 days they will be in isolation. When BBC posted about this news today morning, Todd Cantwell of Norwich City retweeted the picture with a caption that we are people too. Well, I can feel you, Todd Cantwell. It's really risky to come on football pitch right now. Coming to La Liga and Serie A, the leagues are also affected by coronavirus. La Liga, 5 players have been coronavirus positive. The 5 players are part of the top 2 leagues in the Spain and these players are kept in isolation for 14 days and after testing 2 negative tests, these players will be allowed to come back to the training. In Serie A, 7 players have been tested coronavirus positive. 4 players of Fiorentina and 3 players of Sampdoria will be in isolation for 14 days now. With all these coronavirus positive cases coming from the football world, I have a question for you. Is football this important to us? I know many football leagues and clubs have been affected financially due to coronavirus pandemic, but the whole universe has been affected. You can't put players on their field to earn the money and make the economy better. Also, last week when Sergio Aguero told that many football players are afraid to come back on the field. Obviously, they will be afraid because at the end of the game, they will be going back to their homes and families. What if they spread the coronavirus? Also, if the key player of some team gets the coronavirus, who's providing the most assists or scoring goals and helping you winning the game, what if that player is tested coronavirus positive? The whole team's motivation to win the game, to play the game, will go away because the key player is out. So all these situations make me think that why Premier League, La Liga, Serie A, Bundesliga can't take the same step that League One and Eredivisie took. Cancel your current season. Take the current standings of the teams as the final rankings. I know many clubs won't be happy with this because they might get relegated, but this is for the safety of everyone and we have to do this because the cases of footballers testing coronavirus positive and the staff is increasing day by day. So we have to keep them safe by cancelling the league and taking the current standings as the final rankings. I know many of you don't agree with me and have different opinion. So tell me in the comment section whether according to you football should be resumed or not. And smash the follow button to get all the updates from the football world. I'll be back soon. Until then, stay home, stay healthy.